Because the Earth naturally absorbs 50% of the sun's energy and stores it as clean, renewable energy, the temperature in the Earth, simply 2 meters and below, remains relatively constant throughout the entire year. How can we access the energy in the Earth? The same way energy, in the form of heat, moves around us every second. Humans have heat energy. Even a glass of water has heat energy. If we were to look at a glass of water at a temperature of, say, 20 degrees Celsius, and we were to lower the temperature of the water from, say, 20 degrees to 15 degrees while keeping the amount of water the same, what are we removing from the water? You got it, energy. The same concept applies to a geothermal system. In Ramallah specifically, we discovered that the temperature in the earth is at a constant 17 degrees Celsius throughout the entire year. In the winter, the 17 degrees constant ground temperature is warmer than the 4 degrees cold outside air. Thus, by pumping water into a system of pipe installed deep in the earth, we can absorb heat from the warmer ground, channel it to an electrically powered heat pump, which then takes the heat, compresses it, and outputs it to the building at 45 degrees Celsius. In the summer, the same exact system is simply reversed. The 17 degrees constant ground temperature is now cooler than the 36 degrees hot outside air. Thus, we take the building's heat, returning chilled water to the building, and reject the building's heat down to the cooler earth. According to the United States Environment Protection Agency, geothermal systems are, quote, the most energy efficient, environmentally clean, and cost-effective space conditioning systems available. Installing a geothermal system in an average-sized home is equivalent to planting an acre of trees. It is also equivalent to taking two cars off the road in its environmental impact.